我们一起庆祝农历新年，而且我们的市长也来跟我们庆祝，非常高兴，恭喜发财。
我们每一年都很高兴可以跟大家在一起庆祝我们的新年了。我们去年不是一下下雨一下冰冻的，所以今年特别好。
这是我第一次参加纽约的这个新春大游行，能跟这么多的侨胞跟当地的这个美国的朋友，包括当地的一些政要一起来参加今天的这个游行，感到非常的高兴。我觉得这是它证明了中国文化，中华的这个文化已经成为美国多元文化的一个重要的组成部分。我看到大家都很 happy， 那么多的人在这里一起来庆祝中国的这个春节啊，说明我们这个文化上头两国人民的心是相通的。我也希望有更多的美国朋友跟我们中国人民一起来庆祝这个重要的节日。
祝大家新年快乐。
因为我 很几年前来过一次，很久没来了，这次感觉变化很大，来了很多重要人物，包括市长白世豪。
今年呢很特别啦，有一点不同的花车啦，列车人啦，很好啊。
一年过年看到中国人的这种气氛嘛，住在这附近嘛，总是要试试。对，
一狗狗也想看热闹啊，还有另外我爸爸也会表演啊。
We live in Rhode Island. Yes, yes.We are so thrilled to be here. It's wonderful.
It's a great parade.
Yeah, it really is. And the community is wonderful too.
Amazing, really amazing. Yeah. We just wanted to come for the parade and it's his birthday, so yeah.
Well, we came to New York for my birthday, just random, wasn't it? Yeah. And then we decided to come to Chinese New Year because of it. Yeah, first time, it's really, really cool. Really cool.
Oh, it's cool. It's really cool. It's really cool. The dragons and the stuff, it's like I've seen this before in movies or in television, but.It's pretty cool in person, live.
It's amazing being here in Chinatown. Yeah, seeing the celebrations, New Year.
We looked it up on Google. It was good.
Yeah, good time.
美国中文电视周洋，今天报道。